Twitter.
That was Johnny.
Didn't come in yet, no?
Was that him?
No. Liam.
Hi. Hey, Johnny.
Well, how are you?
What's bringing you here?
Michael Ridge is home. He's back from America. Hello there.
Oh, oh,
gee, lots of changes around here.
Don't start that now. Oh, yeah. You're welcome. Oh, yeah. Good to see you.
Well, howdy, man. I'm Liam, how are you?
Good to see you. Well, good to see you.
That's a fancy looking suit you have on.
What's fancy about it?
Nothing.
You look just great.
Well, hey, how are you? Come on, you're welcome, how are you?
Not too bad, huh?
And not too bad. Let's get these boys open.
I mean, she was steaming. And that time over at Janet's place. Well, this chick got up and she slapped Janet's face. Man, we just fell about the place. If that chick don't wanna know, forget her.
Glass.
Mrs. Glass for the room, please.
Well, news.
Malloy's dog got killed by a tractor last night.
Did you hear Stephen Riley died?
No. Poppy.
Yeah, with the limp.
Do you remember the Christmas he split the wife with the crucifix? Lord of mercy on his soul.
Thanks, missus.
Of course, you know Larry O'Kelly got transferred.
Jeez, yeah, I was looking around for his painting of the nude.
You transferred? Bridget reclining with him.
It used to hang there.
JJ, the fine church and state.
With the priest, Father Connolly. Jeez, he was up and down here raging about the nude.
And JJ, I do not speak for the church on public matters, Father. And the church is not going to speak for me. And JJ sent Father Connolly packing.
He didn't.
I did. Oh, when long-held power narrows men's minds. Reminds them of their ignorance.
Father Connolly, he called it a dirty picture, didn't he?
He called it. He didn't.
When long-held power leads men towards arrogance.
He called it a bad picture.
Well, as far as you're concerned then, Father, art galleries. art galleries all over the world are filled with, what, dirty pictures?
please, boys. Don't talk to me about art galleries. Holy Moses, haven't I visited hundreds of them? You see, boys, I'm a man who's travelled the world.
You're a bog man, right?
Hello, is he here? Has he arrived? Oh, hello. Oh, Rachel, Asia chap. You're looking beautiful as ever, so you are. You're looking delicious. You're as welcome as the flowers in May, so you are.
You're looking well yourself.
Flattery, holding me on. How long are you home for?
Well, yeah, I haven't really thought about it too much.
How long, though? Hello, Mrs. Lee. How long?
Sure.
A few weeks.
Yeah, we'll see.
Well, you're a sight for sore eyes, so you are. You're looking tip-top. You haven't changed a bit, has he?
Sit down over that.
But Janie Mac, tonight you're looking smashing.
Jesus, would you sit down over that?
When did you arrive, love?
Just last night.
Did you?
What are you having, Peggy?
Well, I'll have a gin and tonic now in honour of yourself, if his nibs here will allow me.
Grand. And can I get anyone else another?
I'll have a whiskey.
And a shot of malt.
Mistaken with the pint anywhere.
Lovely. And would you like to join us for one? Next round's on you.